Hello and welcome to Antalya. I'm Kaan Bingöl, co-founder and CEO of Netmera. Everybody in this room has smartphones, and I bet every one of you use apps. In fact, that's why so many apps, countless apps, are being built in massive scale. But the problem is, most of the apps lose their audience after a while. In fact, 85% of the apps are not used after first week. Relax. We built Netmera to solve this. It's a mobile app engagement platform. It offers tools to analyze user behavior and then segment and target your users accordingly. For example, you can identify and target your loyal users who open the app daily, or you can target users who have not performed a valuable action for you yet, such as in-app purchases. You can then send rich media push notifications to get these users at the right time and at the right place. Finally, we close the marketing loop by providing detailed engagement analytics. Our platform is ready and live. Vodafone, Turkcell, the largest mobile operators in Europe are using it. Avaya is also using it and considering to launch it as a central mobile app marketing tool. Plus, we have more than 1,000 small to medium-sized app developers on the platform, collectively sending out 5 million campaigns per month. We currently focus on enterprises because that's where the money is. We have tailored solutions for e-commerce, retail, telecom, and finance. But the scale will come from the SMEs. There are more than 20 million SMEs across Europe, and we are going to reach them by partnering with app developers and telecoms for distribution. We have now sales offices in two cities, London and Istanbul. I, myself, and my co-founder, Ahmet, our CTO, in total, have more than 30 years of experience in enterprise IT. We have a team of 10 software engineers from top universities working on the platform since 2009. We recently hired a sales and marketing team, and they significantly improved our go-to-market approach and product positioning. We have, up to now, invested $1.5 million, and now raising $2.5 million. Possibly in two rounds, and we will invest money for international expansion and speed up our R&D. Thank you.